is gas, right? They're both gas.
Where are you gonna set this up?
I don't know. I'd like to make a. Huh?
It'd be nice to have it all set up in a barn or something. Right? Big open space.
You know, I actually was thinking of the that corner that's rotten.
Yeah.
Cause that whole side is a lean-to.
Yeah, it is.
I thought about setting it up there and leaving like that corner open and just putting enough over top to keep it out of the weather.
Yeah, that's what that's how he did it. Is Lindsay's friend?
Oh yeah?
Yeah. It was an old car and he had an extension and he had it under there. And he pulled in and pulled out.
Thank you.
by, Savannah. I moved it over here. It was down there, and I moved it here because I was doing shorter logs.
I got a friend named Isabel.
Bell name?
She's in my class too. All of my friends are in my class. Got an orange and a white class. Maple, and now we're finishing up before I gotta go to work this afternoon. Timmy's gotta go back to Iowa. This black locust here. I'm gonna make some lawn furniture and some garage door screen frames and whatever else we decide that's outdoorsy, because this is really good for rot resistance. Hopefully the furniture won't start growing.
Beautiful. I love it.
We're stuck getting it on the 8th, wherever it is.